Hi everyone. So if you are doing your Facebook ads, you would have definitely come across this report, which breaks down the reach and the clicks that you have received based on the kind of placement on which the clicks happened, right? So what are the different kind of placements? You have audience network, Facebook, Instagram, and Messenger. So Facebook means that the clicks have happened on the Facebook platform also. Instagram is a partner of Facebook, and Messenger means that the clicks have happened on a new ad type, which is within the Messenger app, which is owned by Facebook. This video is about what the audience network is all about, and what you'll increasingly see is that in a lot of your campaigns, audience network is getting the lion's share of reach and clicks. So what really is a Facebook audience network? A couple of years back, Facebook decided to extend the reach of its advertising platform to people who are not logged into Facebook also. So before that, it was only if you are on Facebook.com, on the desktop or the mobile site or the mobile app, you would have seen ads. So a couple of years back, Facebook decided to extend the reach of these ads to its partners. So who are these partners? Partners are companies who have mobile sites and mobile apps and who want to monetize the visits on their sites and app. So what are the kind of ads that are possible in the Facebook ad network? The one on the left is right at the bottom, right? You will see a banner. So that is an example of a banner ad on the Facebook ad network, right? So this is an app, and on that you see a small banner on the right at the bottom. Then you have interstitial, right, which is during your mobile app experience, an entire your phone screen gets taken over by an ad. So that's called interstitial. And the last example is native, right? So native is if you see the app on the right, you have three stories, and right in the middle you have an ad, which, and it's called native because it almost looks like the other articles on the app. So these are some examples of the kind of ads that are possible in the audience network, Facebook audience network. Thanks.